Thank you to everyone who came. You guys all make this night as good as it is. Thank you to my mum for all your hard work. I'm going to cry.
Well done, Sue. We love you.
Thank you to my dad for helping with the theater.
That's what it brings.
Thank you to you guys. Yeah, I love you all.
And from a very, very young age, in fact, as soon as she was able to call, she couldn't wait.
Yes.
She couldn't wait to walk. She couldn't wait to catch up to Thomas. She looked up at Ellie and just couldn't wait to catch up with Ellie. And true to form, she couldn't wait to talk after Dave. That's okay, because that's Anna. Thanks, everyone, for coming. I hope everyone's having a good time. It's really, really, it's very, very pleasing to see so many of Anna's friends.
Yeah.
And so pleasing to see our extended friends. That's something that's very, very special and might continue for quite a few years yet. Anna? Yeah, 18 now. It's finally come. You couldn't wait. You'll be counting down the days. Don't grow up too fast.
I'll try.
You've got a family that love you so much, and you mean the world to us. Good luck. Look, as all our kids. good luck to you and everyone else who's doing their BCE exams. Those of us who've got exams on Monday. I hope things work out. I hope you're well in your exams and you get into the course that you want. And may you have a happy and healthy life. But then again, come on, Mum. Come on, Mum. You never stop talking.
My mum said,
I'm really terrible
with
speeches.
She's like,
that's my life!
And this is why I'm really terrible with speeches, because I always cry, but. I just want to say, I really love you. And we're really proud of you. Be strong and take every opportunity that you can.
Right, you love it.
And happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
Feels.